there you are, Humble. I've been looking all over for you, buddy.
Yeah, I'm sitting in here, Squonky. What are these cars doing in our new garage?
Hey, I just got done working on them. Those are the Legends cars, Humble. And I got an idea that maybe you and I would do a little race with the rest of the Legends guys.
AC Legends?
Yeah.
When do you want to do that? I'm going to get busy this afternoon.
Well, we should get started right away, Humble, if that's the case. It won't take us all that long. I've got these cars, souped up a little bit, but mainly just decked out nice. I don't think you'll ever see one with a nice wooden dashboard and all the lights working. And, what do you think of that nice plush lining?
Yeah, it's pretty nice. Nice, Squonky. What'd you do to the engine?
No, just a mild do-over. A couple of things changed. A little chrome here, a little something there.
All right. What do we got?
We got quite a lineup of cars, and they're all real ass-kickers.
Oh, you put lights on the front?
Yeah, Humble, what the hell's the sense to having a car with taillights without headlights? So I slapped some nice little lights on just in case we're out past dark, but I don't think we will be. My car is identical to your car, so I should be able to stick with you pretty good, and you shouldn't be able to outrun me something fierce.
Hey, wait a minute. Squonky, your springs are blue.
Yeah, but yours are gold.
How'd you do that?
I did a little paint. That's all, a little paint.
All right, come on. Let's have at it. This is gonna be fun, Squonkaroonie. I'm into this. Springtime's here, and wild hair in the ass. Now these look a lot like the Chaparral, Squonk.
They are the Chaparral, Humble. But I didn't like the friggin' wing so tall. Let me show you the difference. Hang on a minute. Let me get a hold of this little squiggly wiggly here, and I'll show you. Oh, isn't that nice? You can do that, Humble. Now watch. Here's the original. Now, just to show you the difference. No, get out of there. This thing's fighting with me, Humble.
You'll get the best of it. Okay. I see what you're saying.
Yeah, I remember you showing me Field and Track magazines from the 60s, and I don't remember the wing being that obnoxiously high. That would really throw the car all over the friggin' place. So I got out the I chiseled away at it, and I got it down to where it's manageable.
I like that, Squonk. That's a good idea. Well, you did do some different, didn't you? Oh, well, what do you got? Nice chrome pipes on ours. Yeah, theirs don't look too... And our wheels are nice, too, except something ain't right with a shader's patch. Okay. Yeah, you did nice by us, Squonky, old boy. Yeah, their engine's nice, though. They do a real good job, these guys. Well, let's have at it, young lad, and we'll see. Oh, you got a little extension on that, huh?
Well, you know, Humble, it is what it is.
All right, come on, let's go. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Squonkie and I.